Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff, with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Millwall, and they face Nottingham Forest.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
McKenna.
Oh, he's through here. Surely. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
The opening goal of the game then. He continues his run. And that is going to be a free kick. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. Was that the best option to fire it towards goal from that position?
Well, my question to him is why? Why are you shooting from that distance?
And news of a goal in the Luton Town match. Alan McInally can tell us more.
It's a goal for the home team. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Beautifully timed. Oh, he's given it away. What can they do from here? Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And a massive transfer story. It is now official, by the way. Kalidou Koulibaly has completed his move to the Bernabeu League.
Well, Derek, a figure of around £105 million is being bandied around. I'd say you're getting a quality player for that sort of money. He should be a real asset to the club.
It's opening up for them. And he takes it on. A tremendous block. Ribeiro. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
It comes to absolutely nothing. Have they given him too much space? Must score! And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, but then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Now let's join Alan McInally, because I'm hearing there's been a goal on the Derby County game. Alan?
It's a goal for Norwich City. 29 minutes played, 1-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. And there to intervene. And a throw-in it's going to be. Applying vigorous pressure. Committed challenge. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Good-looking cross. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Bradshaw. That's a lovely ball. Getting the ball forward. Disappointing pass. Rooney. Wallace. Could cross it in here. Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'd be kicking himself there.
Graban. Chances on. Takes it on. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Nottingham Forest goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of one
in with a chance. Can't miss, surely. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, to give an honest appraisal of his performance, doesn't look as though he's really been at it, Lee.
Well, all eyes are on him, and quite rightly so. He's normally a very influential...
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Conor Mahoney. Excellent ball over the top. Can he do it? Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on a ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time over the bar.
So, and news of a goal in the Luton Town match. Alan McInally can tell us more.
It's a goal for Cardiff City. 51 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers again, Alan.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Well, sloppy in possession. Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. And he's through here. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
And he's fired over the corner. A decisive clearance it was. Sean Hutchinson. Excellent defending. Not giving him a moment's peace. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. I understand there's been a goal in the Derby County game. Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Norwich City. 60 minutes played, 3-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the defender takes care of business. Wayne Rooney. Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Nottingham Forest versus Barnsley.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
It is to be a throw-in. So a personnel change then.
Coming off the pitch, number 19, Ryan Woods. Coming onto the pitch, number
Harry
8,
Arter.
Thompson.
Here's Luke Freeman. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Lolly. A super tackle and they've won possession. Well, the counter chance looks very real. He'll have a go here. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
An important interception. Can they get in behind them? Real chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the... ...the net. Smashing goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. A chance for it to get in behind, maybe. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase.
A round of applause for today's man of the match, number 9.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, they've given him too much space. It's there for him, and still an opportunity. Threat over for now, it seems. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, it takes 4 to 5 games to really get your match fitness at the start of any campaign. Just hope that you can hit...